everyone, I am Meredith Swana, and for today's video, I'm gonna make a recycle bin. For my recycle bin, I'm gonna use an empty container. So stay tuned and watch the process on how to make it. Let's go!
The materials that I use is empty gallon, sew steel, art materials, and coloring materials. First, let's cut the upper of the empty gallon. After cutting the first gallon, repeat it to the second and third gallon. After cutting the gallons, let's paint our gallon. Done with our painting the gallons, so now let's put a label to our gallons, which is hazardous waste, biodegradable waste, and non-biodegradable waste. Thanks for watching!